So? You need to justify yourself before you shoot us. That's new. It could be interpreted as a weakness, Daddy. I'm disappointed in you.
I'm not gonna shoot anybody.
You shot at me before.
Yes. I did, and I'm sorry, and I regret it. You ran away. You know, shooting at you didn't help matters at all, of course not. Stubborn person I know.
Well, if you're not here to kill me, why did you come?
You remember our last conversation, yeah? Yeah, the one where you told me what you didn't like about me. You really didn't include that because, yeah, you ran away. I was thinking, shouldn't I be allowed to tell you what I think about you? You know, I believe it's kind of a rule of polite conversation and all.
So that's why you showed up. And you call me stubborn. Are you sure you're not here to force me to go back and become like you?
I'd love to force you to come back, but of course that won't happen. You are welcome home anytime to be my daughter again, anytime. I will even share responsibility and power with you. Not that you care, of course.
So what is it? What is it, the thing you don't like about me?
It's a word you use. A word you use to provoke me. You said I was arrogant.
Well, to plunder as if it were a God-given right, I'd call that arrogant.
That's exactly what I think about you. It's you. It's you that is arrogant.
So that's what you came here to say. I'm not the one passing judgment.
No, you are. No. You don't pass judgment because you sympathize with them. A deprived childhood and a homicide isn't really a homicide, right? You focus on circumstances. A rapist, a murderer, according to you, may be a victim. I call them dogs. And if they're trying to lap up their vomit, the only way to stop them is with a lash.
But dogs only obey their own nature. So why shouldn't we forgive them?
Dogs can be taught a lot of things. Only if we do not let them follow their own nature.
So I'm arrogant. I'm arrogant because I forgive people.
Oh my God. Do you not listen to how condescending you are when you talk like that? You have this preconceived notion that, listen! You listen! You had this preconceived notion that nobody could possibly attain your high ethical standards. So you exonerate them. I don't think I've ever heard anything as arrogant as that in my life. You, my child, my dear, dear child. You forgive people with excuses. That would never allow you to be excused.
Why shouldn't I be merciful?
But you should.
Why?
Of course you should. You should. Of course you should. You should be merciful. But only when you have the time to be merciful. You need to maintain your own standards. You owe them that. The penalty you deserve for your transgressions, they deserve for their transgressions.
But human beings.
No, 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 no! Does a human being need to be accountable for his actions. Yes, he does. Of course he does. But you don't give him a chance because that's because you're arrogant. I love you. I love you to death. You are the most arrogant person I have ever met. You call me arrogant. I have no more to say.
You're arrogant. I'm arrogant. You said it. Now you can leave.
Without my daughter, I suppose. Without my daughter.
Yes.
Well, you will change your mind.
I won't.